Welcome friends, this is our channel Theta Box, and this video is about how to send APK files through WhatsApp. So now I tried to send this one APK file. So I select this APK file, then click send option, and here you can see there is no WhatsApp is present. So how to send this APK file? So first of all, close this send options, then you can press long press this app, then click this icon, then go to rename. So here you can edit APK to txt, then click to OK. So this is an APK file. I change this APK into txt format. So now again I try to send this same file through click this icon. So here you can see, so here this time the WhatsApp is present. So now I try to choose WhatsApp, then I select my friend's contact and select it, then click to send. So here you can see the APK file is now sent and it starts to loading. So the APK file is sent successfully. So now close my WhatsApp. Then I try to open my friend's WhatsApp, and this is my friend mobile WhatsApp. So I try to check this mobile WhatsApp. So it shows one message is received. So I try to download this file. So this is a txt file format. So here the file is downloaded successfully. Now close your WhatsApp. Now go to your file manager. Then go to phone storage. Here you can locate WhatsApp folder. So click to open it. Then go to media. So here you can click to open WhatsApp documents. So here you can locate that txt file. So here you can see this is a txt file. So long press that file. Then click this icon. Then go to rename. So here you can remove .txt, then add apk, then click to done. So confirm rename, click OK. So finally here you can see this is an apk file. So finally the apk file is sent successfully. For more videos you can subscribe my channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.